turn to your left.
Hey, don't you would be a great lore for sure.
There's like a big black dude. Like,
all right, dark charcoal black. Stay here.
With like really skinny arms and
don't
like
move.
Goo and stuff all over the place.
You don't need to guard him. You can come out.
You go protect the scientist.
I'm just checking his eyesight.
Okay.
This one's kind of nice, but it's just blown out.
Do you have anything to say for yourself?
Is something behind you?
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, do you have something to say for yourself?